Hello YouTube, and hello to my dear subscribers. Maybe you are thinking, what am I looking at right now? It's the top of my table. I had to use my digital camera again to make a very small video, because the house painter arrived this week, so I had to deconstruct my PC. So it's at the moment not available for me to play PC games or edit videos. So just a quickly update with my digital camera. Thank you all subscribers for subscribing to my channel. I hope I will make interesting videos that you like. So now my counter was at 70, so that's a big milestone for me, which is kind of amazing. So thank you all for subscribing and for leaving comments, of course. The quick video I wanted to make today is what games did Carla buy this month. And it hasn't been much, mainly because as well, the painters don't work for free, so I had to spend my money elsewhere. But what I was able to buy was 4 games, in which 2 you already saw in my last video, the net game mail video. So I'll go quickly through the games I bought this month. And this one you already seen, of course. And that's the one I'm playing now, together with Tactics Ogre on the PlayStation Portable. I'm playing now E3 Odyssey 2, Heroes of Lagard. It's just as hard, or maybe a little bit harder, as E3 Odyssey 1. And I'm enjoying that very much. Then of course the E3 Odyssey 3, that I was able to find last week in Drowned City. And a physical copy of E3 Odyssey 4, that will not, that will never arrive in Europe. So I can now still play these ones, and when it's in a Nintendo store, we can buy E3 Odyssey 4, the digital download. And then 2 more games I bought this month, or these 2 games I bought today. The first one I want to show is Ys Strategy for the Nintendo Dual Screen. I heard that it existed, and well, there was one on sale somewhere in the Netherlands, so I was able to find it and buy it. And Ys is a great series, and if the game does what the box mentions, and what I was most surprising was about the line, the most in-depth storyline on the Nintendo Dual Screen, almost a novel worth of narrative, and it's a real-time strategy game, so manage resources and that kinds of stuff. But I have to check it out. There were not many reviews on YouTube. But it's an Ys title, so I definitely picked it up. And the last game for this month is Neptunia, Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory, a PlayStation 3 title. And now I still need MK2. I have the Hyperdimension Neptunia 1. I still need the MK2, but the MK2 is €5 more expensive than this version, so I grabbed the new version, of course. And maybe I start playing this, but I like to play them in order. So I have to play the first one, then the MK2, and then I can go to this game. And I was doubting between this game and Atelier Ayesha, but mainly I chose Hyperdimension because Ayesha Atelier games are more with time limits, and I'm more favorite of a world I can do it on my own pace. So more story about Nep-Nep and all kinds of CPU related story in Hyperdimension Neptunia. And that's all the games for this month. It's not been much. But the second-hand games that are cheaper, I want, I do have, or are very hard to get. So for this month, that's enough game time, I think, especially with Eternal Odyssey. That takes a lot of time to complete the game. Thank you for watching all, and again, all the people, thank you for subscribing. And you'll see me sure for the next time. Bye bye from Kyra.